Hi everyone, welcome back to WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Coinbase buy disabled issue. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're not being able to buy a cryptocurrency on your Coinbase app using your iPhone, then here are some fixes you could try out. The first thing to make sure is that you are in the correct location where trading on Coinbase is allowed. If buying and selling on Coinbase is not allowed in the country you reside in, then you won't be able to buy any kind of a cryptocurrency whatsoever. You can also try using a VPN and change your location to enable buying and selling crypto if it is not allowed in your region. Another thing you should do is to make sure that you've verified your identification on Coinbase. If you've not finished setting up your account, then you will not be able to buy any cryptocurrency. Make sure to verify your information and add a payment method in order to buy cryptocurrency on Coinbase. Select Add Payment Method and use your credit or debit card option or link a bank account on your Coinbase app and enter your card information in order to add a payment method. If you don't have a payment method added, you won't be able to buy any coins or assets on Coinbase. After you verify yourself, go ahead and buy your first cryptocurrency on Coinbase and that should be able to solve your issue. If your Coinbase has currently disabled buying cryptocurrency, then in that case, all you can do is to simply wait it out until the buy option is enabled back on your Coinbase. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever your Coinbase buy option is disabled. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.